degrees, I'm sure you're used to the heat, but just how has this camp been in terms of, you know, dealing with 100 degree heat out there? What have you done to kind of, you know, deal with it?
Company, my roof, real good. That heat, something different. But the reason I'm working this heat, just get better every day, just get everybody on the same level.
Over here on the right, Charlie.
Yeah, hey Janine. So how do you think the defensive line performed in Saturday's scrimmage?
We all did good. We still working hard, still getting everything ready to prepare. Everybody's still on the same level, still working everybody to make advance and get better every step of the day.
Just going back with Nick Alvarez.
Coach Saban mentioned that you're one of the players having a really, really good camp. And what have been some of the emphasis for you at camp so far?
Just making sure everybody that on the D-line is straight, making sure everybody on defense is straight. Just trying to get everybody on the same level, same page, so we can play at the advanced that we is.
On the left with Steven.
How do you talk to the younger guys to make sure they're all straight and everybody's on that same level? Like the conversations with those young guys?
Just making sure everybody know their plays, make sure everybody lined up, getting the playbook, you know, knowing what they got to do.
In the middle, Tony.
So we just talked to JC, who put on about 25 pounds, and you obviously had your big weight loss last week. What's harder, putting on or losing? Have you guys talked about that and maybe even joked about that?
Yeah, to me, hard is gaining weight. It was either losing weight, but it's hard to gain weight back.
So, you know, on the right with Charlie.
Coach Saban talked about finding depth on the defensive line. Just what have you seen from some of the young guys that are trying to kind of do that for you guys?
Oh, yeah, all our young guys, all the freshmen, they're still working hard, they're still learning, developing, getting better each day.
Anyone else? All right. Thank you.
Thank you.